The guy you're looking at right now is one of the most underappreciated cornerbacks of all time. His name? Ronde Barber, a third-round pick out of Virginia. He spent 16 years in the league, all with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and he was the reliable right cornerback. He mastered the Tampa 2 zone defense, always seemed to be in the right place at the right time. He was also a terrific blitzer, a 5-time Pro Bowler, 3-time All-Pro, Super Bowl champ, and there's a gold jacket in his closet. Ronde Barber, he was nice.